wants to, you know, work with us, I just don't interview a candidate anymore. If a university has given him a graduation after a struggle of 3 to 4 or 5 years, depending upon how he or she spent the time, so I take for granted that they would have done much better evaluation than I would do in next 5 minutes or 10 minutes. Right? So what I share with them is, well, this is what I expect from you. You know your energy. You know your strength. You know your weakness. What I need from you is, these are my expectations, not for me, but for you to grow in this business. I'm not talking about organic wellness at all. Because if that person who is with me grows, I'm sure organic wellness will grow automatically. Fair or not? Now the first thing out of that is, LCF means L is learning. We need to learn daily, every moment, whether we like it or not. Otherwise, we cannot survive in this world. It's such a challenging environment. If we don't learn, things will move out of hand. The simplest example you take is cricket. People who were considered as the lords of the gods years before, now they can't even exist today. It has moved from 5 days cricket to a day's cricket to few hours of cricket. See the kind of changes, they are happening on a regular basis. The reason I'm saying is cricket is, that's a common platform between you and me. Because I don't know anything about technology, and I'm sure you will know very little about the remotest villages where I work. Second is contribution. C stands for contribution. You need to contribute daily, because you are taking the salary home. And I am not a son of Ambanis or, you know, big guys where I can keep delivering salaries day over day. You have to make sure you contribute in such a way that you generate the money. And most of the people who work with me, they are like partners. They are part of the profit sharing. So the more they contribute, more money they take with them by the end of the month. Is it making sense? The moment you learn daily, the moment you are contributing on a daily basis, the last and the most important factor is having fun in life. F stands for fun. If you don't have fun, why the hell you work? Why the hell you live? Like अभी भी मैं देख रहा हूँ टेंशन परेशानी ज्यादा है चल अरे मस्त रहो यार सुबह आज तो मैं हूँ सामने आधे घंटा उसके बाद बॉस आएगा फिर टेंशन हो जाता but I'm with you I'm external speakers please laugh man
energy guys
be honest huh? If you are not having fun just imagine even when you get up in the morning having a toothbrush in your hand and just seeing your face and still tense. Yeah, you can't have a better face than yours when you're starting the day with you. So these are the three things I always say. Learn daily, contribute daily, and have fun daily. Still a glitch?
Yeah,
you got it, okay. Any questions so far? We are on the same track?
Yeah.
Now, you do it sitting in the office. You do it sitting at your home. Or in a cafe or a bar is none of my problem. Now when I'm, you know, inducting people into our team, I tell them very, the question is, sir, how many leaves we have? What is the working time? I said, there is no work time. There is no leave. If you are sick, you are sick. If you need have an emergency, there is an emergency. If you need to go and see a movie, you have to go and see a movie. The only thing I tell them is, be honest. Don't kill your grandmother 10 times in working with me. And let me tell you, it's not easy, but the moment that guy knows, the person knows that he means business, they are very honest. I have people coming to me, telling me, I'll go early today, I have to go to a bar, I have some fun time with someone. I have no problem. The reason is, we are working in a culture where we are telling them, what is the focus? Delivery of results. And at the end of the day, I save on air conditioning. I save on lighting. I save on this guy creating politics. Because if someone is not living to the way he or she wants to be, and you are forcing that person to sit in your office, you are creating a negative energy. Making sense, work-life balance? Doesn't mean you have to go out daily. What it means, again I'm repeating, the focus is on the desired results. Try it out, it really works for me. Mentor and boss, I just thought, this, heard about this conversation. No one likes a boss. Some of the ladies were telling, you know, they like the boss also. Heart of heart. You know, in public they have to say, right? And still I really appreciate the courage of saying, yaar, humein achha nahi lagta hai. But then they realize, yaar, appraisal aa raha hai. The fact is, no one likes a dad or a boss till the money flows in. A child likes a dad till money flows in. The moment you question, there is a big question. Same is in our company also. We don't have any boss approach or culture at all. What we have in our company is, most of the people are really at a same level. My company, I operate in a remote village of Bundelkhand. A village where the education level would be 5th or maybe 8th standard is a very, very high standard of education. Total unemployment. When I started over there, people were talking about, you need to have supervisors and senior managers stationed there to educate them. We said no. There is no manager. All are at the same level. All are from the same village. And they are running computers, they are running ERP systems, and they are running automatic machines. We don't have issues of people using the laptops or mobiles in the office. The reason is, young generation need to have their mobile always in their pocket. As I'm posting my Facebook, some, just now we had a distributor from Chennai. I like my team on it. Yes, work should not. The important, again, the focus for us is result driven. The day's order should be executed. It all depends upon you, how you execute it. Whether you play with the Facebook, you're on social media, do whatever you would like. The focus is deliver results. Recognition. Appraisal, yearly appraisals. Still, most of the companies are into yearly appraisal. Or if the boss say 5-10 din pehle kuch kaha suni ho gayi, to saal bhar ki jo jeev juri kari thi, sab dekha. We don't have an appraisal system in our company. I tell them, the base salary is now given to you. It will stay the way it is. Generate money for yourself and take the profitability. Are you getting what I'm saying? Don't depend on me. Don't depend on someone else to say he or she has done a good job. Do your self-appraisal. You know how much sales you have generated, how much production you have done, how much wastage you have reduced, depending upon your different areas of focus. It was tough initially. It is not easy. Because we have a mindset which comes from the colonial era. दूसरा बताए हमें, दूसरा हमें तारीफ करे. Slowly it has got inculcated into the system now. I don't even know what is appraisal. I don't know what is yearly increment in my business. Only thing I know is, you have generated this much of business this month, the salary day on 7th, along with whatever is your commitment, that is delivered to you. There are people who generate few lakhs of rupees also. Depending upon the kind of results you are able to generate. Because I am creating partnerships with the team members. Strong company culture. I'll take this in the next slide, which is purpose. As I entered, Mr. Anil Sethi was talking about from cosmetics to plates. You know, I've worked with some big corporations. I said, yeah, cosmetic bhi ko bechi, but kisi ko aaj tak main gora nahi kar paya. Right? That's what I said. Kisi ka main koi achha nahi kar paya tha. I earned lot of money and I made lot of money for the companies I own. But today, what I'm doing, there's a purpose behind what I'm doing. I was just sharing a WhatsApp from my Father Raymond, who taught me in my school days in 4th standard in St. Paul's Kota. He just sent a message to me, Krishan, thank you so much. The capsules are working very, very well. And he pays, because I also paid for the tuition fees when I was a student. There's nothing free. It's a professional relationship. Every product we sell, it is supporting an unemployed youth in the remotest village of our country. Every product we sell, it is supporting the farmers who are marginalized with small land. And I don't have any attrition. I don't give yearly sales, reviews, I don't give increases. Same salary if you are not contributing to what? To the target. And I don't have attrition. The reason is, there is a purpose behind what we are doing. Everyone feels delighted in that village where they never ever dreamt that they would be able to get an employment in a good company, in a company that manufactures products for India and exporting to many countries. Suddenly they realize that there is a future in front of them. A fifth standard guy is better than a graduate or even a postgraduate coming from different cities of our country. Another difference is the ownership that makes the huge impact. What they have is the ownership. It's like in a quality control, things still go wrong despite having all the instruments and equipment in the lab. But at home, when your mother or you are cooking food, you don't have any equipment, you don't have any instrument. Everything is perfect. Yes? And many of you know, you would be cooking at yourself at home. But it is perfect. Namak bhi sahi hai, mirchi bhi sahi, because you have the ownership for the food you cook. That ownership is missing. The same guy who is perfect without any instrument or equipment at home, when he's in office, in factory, the ownership is missing. And that's where the issues come. And when the issues are there, they lead to excuses. Zero politics. The moment you create, I'm just laughing very strongly, small, strong smile, seems like you're fighting a lot of politics daily. Whether we like it or not, the moment you have a culture which is not focused on the base, the politics is bound to come. Especially in a democratic country like India, where 24 hours we are on the television is what? Politics, politics, politics. I don't know if there is that politics also. God knows what we say. What we have done in our company is, it's a company with zero politics. Very easier to say, not easy to do. Most of the time, the politics starts from the top. Everyone is nodding the head. It starts from the top. And for me, I'm at the top of the company, so for me, it's zero. I'm standing here, my factory is about 500 kilometers ahead. I don't have any CCTV cameras, and that's where my next is. Trust, trust, and trust. Can you imagine, people walk into the company, and when they are going out, they are checked, right? Briefcase is checked, they are frisked, this and that. For me, it's your company. The way I am believing in myself, trusting myself, I trust you more than me. I don't have any CCTV cameras, scanners, cards. It's your company, go to any department, anywhere. Nothing is hidden, including formulas. In fact, I write on the bottle. If you have the courage, if you have the energy, you have the passion, please go and market it out. I know Colgate formulas, you know, few formulas where I work over there. Can I become Colgate? Impossible. So why we mistrust our team members? It's not a mistrust, a small thing, it's a very big deal what we are talking about. And this is what we have created in our company. My manager knows, my team knows in the factory, sir is not looking at us, sir is trusting us, sir is dependent on us, totally believing us. Believe me, they do a much better job. I'm yet to see someone coming and telling me something goes wrong or something went wrong here and there, because they believe, taking ownership, and they know that I'm trusting them beyond. The only thing I've done is maine gate ka anumaan ke bata diya. Maine sir, aapke haath mein hai, baaki mere ko bata de. That's what I've certainly done. Very, very important. If we get a call, even in the midnight, someone is in trouble, be it blood requirement, financial requirement, or anything, we don't let the person down. Personally, I am available, my team is available, every possible resource is made available. If you do it once, it stays with you forever with the team. The emergencies don't leave university. This is in short, my friends, from my side. Thank you so much for your patient listening. No one raising their hand. Thank you so much. If any questions, I will be too happy to answer. Yes, ma'am. Let me be very upfront. Job is a job is a job at the end of the day. Right? Job is a job is a job at the end of the day. Okay? And I was very blessed. Became, you know, MD at the age of 30. Earned good money. What I realized, as I said, was I was still not living my purpose of life. I was still living on others dream. I mean, making money for others. When you have a fat package of couple of crores per annum, very difficult to come out of the comfort zone. But if you have the self-confidence that I will not only make millions and millions going forward, but also live your own vision and purpose of life, then you say this is hardly any money. Yes, it's a struggle for a couple of years. It's a challenge for a couple of years, but then you are living your life, man. Yeah, ma'am, this is one life you get. Why you get strapped around your neck and get, you know, shoot in the corner? Live your life the way, live the way you want to live. Provided you have the courage, you have the self-belief to do something different, something good for the country. And God is great. I had no idea where this Bundelkhand is. I am from Rajasthan state, all my life is Gurgaon. God took me over there. And I'll be very upfront. A couple of times I used to, you know, even cry in front of the Lord, bhaiya kaam fasa diya mujhe. But tough times don't last, tough people do, and we are profitable from the second year. This is the fourth year running, exporting to many countries, good presence of products all over the country, and making good money. One thing is, I see good smiles now on the faces of the people. So thank you so much once again. Pleasure being over here. Thank you for the invite to all the organizers.